upgrade. He loved phones. He died in line for the next phone.
The company has promised when the new iFruit phone is released, a model will be installed at his gravestone so mourners can enjoy the exciting new features.
Man, your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story, it's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Merryweather.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going
to do? We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Merryweather heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Merryweather networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB.
Thank you. under the radar. Air traffic's being monitored from the military base. You've got to defend, man. The military will be all over you.
I'm in control of this. Cargo planes on my 12.
You got the weapons they're using to enslave us on board. If we could get a hold of them, oh my god. I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment? And you caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald. Let's just get there first.
Crop Duster, just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Engage!
I got kinds of, not your tribe, but shut the heading, you won't answer. I'm going to dodge you, show us what they're talking about.
been a change of personnel and destination on the Merryweather jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Looks like a problem.
Attention, MERRYWEATHER jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Or you could diddle yourself. Hey, Ron. So, the freaking Airforce are on me.
They deploy jets. Try and fly over them, T.
Fly above them. All right.
Comply immediately.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Oh, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.